I get a regular email from Jody Bell and invitations to attend, but I haven't been there yet, but I might get there next time.
I say it's the hippest club on the edge of reality.
On the first floor?
Yeah.
Stars open till midnight?
Yeah. It's a great place. It's really great. They've done a great job out there. It's, it looks good and it feels good. And I call Jody Lady Boss. She's the lady boss and she looks after everybody.
She better look out for me.
I'm sure. I'll have a word, but I think she'd do that anyway.
Now, tell us about your band, firstly, and then we'll go into some of the gilding stuff and some of the night.
Okay, so on the album, I'll just run through that quickly. So Ash Davies, who is my brother, some people don't know that. He plays drums. I was funny the other time I said my brother, but I guess why would they? Got the
same surname, but anyway. Yeah, that's right. Oops. Mr. Focus. Yeah, we're good.
Recording?
Yeah, recording your mess.
Yeah, I decided to leave this in because I think it shows that even if you've done a lot of gilding, you can often have the gold misbehave on you. But also, if you're patient, you can often bring it back and recover the gold. You don't always lose it.
Do you want to not record this one?
No.